seconds after the impressive win, Gervonta Tank Davis won by knockout. He's the youngest champion in the world right now, 22. Elvis Grimes was wearing your gloves. First of all, break down the fight for those who didn't see it. It was one of the best fights we've seen, only in January.
Tremendous. I mean, Gervonta had a lot less experience than Pedraza, but he went in there and fought like a pro, composed, and he did a lot of things that people didn't think he could do with Pedraza. So I'm very proud of him. I'm honored that he wears our gloves. And he's got real serious hand trouble, so it's even more of an honor that we were able to protect those hands and have him see him win by knockout.
He was doing a little Roy Jones Jr., he was doing a little bit of everything. How much fun did you have watching this fight today?
It was great. I mean, the guy was doing, he had all these great moves, and he was doing some amazing things, and most importantly, he was throwing some amazing punches. I'm happy for him, happy for his team, Lauren, and, you know, Mayweather Promotions, and most of all, Floyd, who always believed in this kid. Floyd told me, take care of that kid. That's my guy.
All right, there you have it. Elvis Grant, you get your gloves where? Tell him, Elvis.
Elvis Grant, Grant Worldwide.
FaceLoserReport.com, I'm Lacey Back reporting.